into this healing space. And here with me today, we are going to take away any stresses that you've had today. We are going to gently cleanse away any of the tension that you may be carrying. We're going to re-energize you and uplift your soul. We'll be using Reiki healing and spiritual healing and the comfort, the human touch. Okay. First, I like to cleanse the space that we are going to work in. Yeah. So with me, I have sage stick, and sage has some powerful healing properties. Also helps to clear away any negative energy, thoughts, or feelings, and creates a calm, safe, protected space. Okay? So we're just going to begin this clearing process first by lighting the sage and blowing this all around you. So you just relax. Chanting and activating the symbols, which you can also see on my wrist. And we are placing these into your aura. Okay, to further help cleanse and heal in this session. See how that glistens. Now this is made with resin, but it also has embedded inside amethyst and labradorite, smoky quartz. Quartz, and this is going to absorb any of the lower vibrating energy, and it's going to draw that from your body into the crystal wand and muted into positive energy. Okay, so drawing from your body into the crystal wand, drawing any energy, thoughts, or feelings. That's it. Drawing them out into the crystal wand. Just feel your body relaxing. Your nose, your cheeks, and your lips, all relaxing any negative energy is being pulled away down to your chin. Slowly down your neck. That's it, pulling it away. Any blockages in your throat chakra, just pulling them away, and they are being transmuted into positive energy by the crystal wand. Pulling that any negativity away from you. Sweet, slowly twist the magic wand around you. Just let any pain or any blockages fall away. Down to your shoulders, we are drawing away any negative thoughts, any negative feelings, taking it away, releasing any blockages that you may have. That's it. Let it all go. Chug away. Suki. One shot, take a deep breath in and out, letting any tension go. take anything away that no longer serves you. We take it all away, 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 away. We take it away and we bless you. Move down to your solar plexus and here we draw out anything that is holding you back. We draw it out. Move down to your hips and we release any tension. We release any blockages. Okay, you're doing well. You are doing perfectly. Ask your higher self to step in and aid you in this healing and transforming session. I'm just going to place that there in front of us. Okay. I'm going to sweep. Single piece of dark patches, and we fill them with only love and only light, only love. How are you feeling now? A bit lighter? That's good. You should be feeling that energy rising, positive energy. And you may feel like you need to sleep now, but that's all part healing process. So allow yourself to do whatever your body feels is necessary to heal. Sometimes the healing process may come in the form not a bad thing. away. So drink plenty of fluids and water. Water is purifying and cleansing too. Okay. Next, I have this beautiful rose gold. Just want you to focus on the twisting and turning of the star, and as it rotates and turns, it's wiping away serves your higher purpose. The star will embed only love and light and upliftment. And down your shoulders, cleansing and energizing you, down to your chest, cleansing and energizing your whole entire soul, body, mind, chakras, aura, your entire energy field is being cleansed. Just watch it move and glisten like your beautiful, beautiful soul. Okay, I'm gonna press this into your heart, gently stroking you, and this is also cleansing. Glittering, healing symbol, powerful star that knows how beautiful you are. Just gently sweeping along your face, the top of your head, and down to your away the tension down your chest, your hips, your thighs, down to your ankles, and down to your feet, sweep. Sweeping down to your foot, your left foot, that's it, gently touching, sweeping away I'm now going to give you a gentle cleanse and moisturize with this essential oil infused cream. This has some lavender and some rose in there too, which are also very healing for you. And we're just going to use this to further protect and your aura. Okay, so I'm just gonna gently rub that into my hands like that. It's smooth and it's creamy and extremely healing. So this will absorb into skin and all around you, not only will it help to detoxify but it will also so well, and I could feel my hands are very activated, and the Reiki healing is transmitting through and healing. Command any blockages or any energies or people that are in any way stopping your progress. We send love and light, but we also command them to step. Only positive people, events, and environments may come your way. Okay. So mote it be. So mote it be. Seki. just in case there's any little specks left, I'm just going to finish by dusting them away and then sealing them off. Creating a clear aura so you may function at your best. Chakra, chakra, chakra. Seki, seki, seki. Ancho, seishone, ancho, seishone. Now bring my arms down. You are loved. You are light. Light being important, beautiful, and whole. Okay. How are you feeling? That's good. Well, this healing room, you have the whole entire day, so you can rest here as long as you like. Sleep peacefully if you wish. I bless you.